So at last, in this theme of arrival, for me, I think a lot of that influence towards feeling like I was created for something more came from, you know, my parents, my mother and my father. I have a similar story to a lot of people, how divorce is common and things like that. And so my story, man, my mom had my sister when she was a young teenager. My dad met my mom and they got married. They had me. And a couple years later, they got divorced for a while. I was old enough to remember getting passed around. But my dad became a Christian and tried to start living right and following the Lord and doing things like that. And eventually, you know, he started pursuing my mother again and trying to get her back and taking her to church and inviting her to things like that. Ultimately, my mom got saved, and I think seeing how God, like, put those things back together influenced me to realize, man, like, this is real, you know what I'm saying? These were people who were done, you know what I'm saying, who he fixed it. And seeing Jesus as somebody who repairs things that are broken at a young age, I think, had a lot of influence towards me believing that he was real. You know, because my struggle in life is unbelief in the promises and even sometimes in the existence of a God. And so having that testimony encourages my heart to believe in the Lord. And so as time progressed, as these things were warring for my affection, I always had this in the back of my head. I always had the teaching of my father in the back of my head. I always had these words that he had said, things that I knew about his relationship with my mother and how that was literally restored after a legal divorce, how they hated each other, even though they had children together, and how God repaired that, you know, I think had a huge influence on me to know, man, like, the stuff that I'm doing leads to this, and I've seen that and how it's affected and broken my family and how he's kind of put that back together. For me, at last is a real thing. It's arriving at the conclusion that Jesus is better than these influences, and I knew that from a very personal perspective because it was life or death for my parents, you know what I'm saying? Like, I wouldn't be where I am today if I didn't have my father in my life. And God put that relationship back together. And so at last for me is knowing, man, like, I was created for more. Like, Jesus put my parents' marriage back together. The influence of my father kept me out of jail, kept me out of falling victim to the things that everyone around me was becoming a victim to. Ultimately, this lifestyle of death is so promoted by just the culture that I grew up in. And so, man, I thank the Lord that he put that back together and that influence was there and that it ultimately defeated those other things that were warring for my soul.